Good evening. The parents of Australian brothers Callum and Jake Robinson missing in Mexico have issued a statement describing their pain. The search is growing more desperate by the hour. A burnt-out ute is now a critical clue in the investigation, with three people under arrest.
Two brothers celebrating a birthday on some of the world's most pristine beaches. But along with Baja's beauty, there's brutality. Flanked by officers in tactical gear carrying assault rifles, the woman in charge of overseeing Mexico's missing persons.
Two Australian surfers disappeared 5 days ago. What can you tell us about the investigation, and what can you tell us about the woman who was arrested yesterday?
Sí, tenemos el lamentable incidente.
A team of investigators is at the site where they were last seen, where tents and other evidence were found that could be linked to these three people we have under investigation. They are three Mexican nationals, one of them a 23-year-old woman arrested in the town of Meneadero. Of the other two men, one is believed to be her partner. Officials say, along with the abandoned tents, a burnt-out white ute was also found in the search zone, an isolated area south of Ensenada. Today, the brothers' parents, Martin and Deborah, say they are overwhelmed by the level of love and support, thanking everyone, especially the police, DFAT, Australian Embassy staff and other authorities. Callum and Jake are beautiful human beings. We love them so much, and this breaks our heart.
I'm concerned about their safety now that we haven't heard from them for this many days, and Callum is a type 1 diabetic. We know, but their families are really worried right now.
The Attorney General said all lines of investigation remain open at this point, and that Mexican authorities were compelled to act after Mum's social media post went viral in their community.
Their mother is obviously very distressed about this, and we just hope for a positive outcome.
Ensenada is a tourist hotspot. Thousands of visitors come here each day, and it's considered to be relatively safe. But the local commander fears that Callum, Jake and their American friend ventured too far.
Guillermo Orozco Hernandez tells me the area the men travelled to is very remote, hours from help, and rarely do tourists try and travel somewhere so isolated. In Ensenada, Mexico, Alison Petrowski, Nine News.